We are getting live pictures now of the fire that broke out in Pontoon Research Laboratories just a while ago. There were no survivors. The fire has raised suspicion of sabotage because just yesterday, the lead scientist of the lab, Dr. Ralph Goodwin, had called a press conference.
He was scheduled to announce a groundbreaking new drug that he claimed would cure almost all known diseases.
Sadly, the cure might never reach the hundreds of thousands of patients who were eagerly waiting for a miracle.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I knew Dr. Goodwin. He had been treating my younger brother Sam for over a year. He was a good man, but I'm afraid I will never see him again. Detective, I think you should see the letter Dr. Goodwin gave me. He told me to open it only in case of an emergency. Detective, will you help me find the cure for my brother, Sam? I have visited the lab several times to meet Dr. Goodwin. I can help you in your investigation.
Thank you.
Detective, look! Who... What is that thing?
Yeah.
Bye. Authorization required. Authorization required.
Go away. I know it's all my fault, but there is nothing you can do now. Stop following me.